Okay, see the second question from the chapter isolation CET 2011. The equation of a wave is y is equal to 10 sine 2 pi by 45 t plus alpha. If the displacement is 5 centimeter at time t is equal to 0 second, what is the total phase at t is equal to 7.5 second? Okay. What is the total phase? Phase anna find out madak kelidare. At time t is equal to 0 second, it is already having a certain displacement 5 centimeter. Okay. But we have to find out what is the phase at t is equal to 7.5 second, not the displacement. Okay. So from the equation of motion, we have taken y is equal to 10 sine 2 pi by 45 t plus alpha. Here this is nothing but what a phase. ಇದನ್ನ ಫೇಸ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ. ಸೊ ಇಯರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಆಲ್ಫಾ ಇಂಡಿಕೇಟ್ಸ್ ದ ಫೇಸ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸ್. ಯೂಸ್ವಲಿ ದಿಸ್ ಆಲ್ಫಾ ಇಂಡಿಕೇಟ್ಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಎ ಫೇಸ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸ್ ಇಯರ್. ಸೊ ವೈ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ದಿವನ್ ಡಿಸ್ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ದೇ ಗಿವನ್ ಎಷ್ಟು ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ರೆ 5 ಸೆಂಟಿಮೀಟರ್ ಅಂತ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ರೆ ಟೈಮ್ ಟಿ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 0 ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್. ಟೈಮ್ ಟಿ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 0 ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಇದ್ದಾಗ ಸೊ ಇನ್ ದಟ್ ಕೇಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಫೇಸ್ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್. ಸೊ ಆ ಒಂದು ಕೇಸಲ್ಲಿ ಎಷ್ಟು ಫೇಸ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸ್ ಇದೆ ಫೇಸ್ ಇದೆ ಅಂತ ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ಮಾಡೋಣ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಬೈ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟಿಂಗ್ ದ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂಸ್. Y is equal to 5 is equal to 10 sine 2 pi by 45 into t plus alpha as usual. So by using this allied angles we can write pi is equal to 10. This sine we can return as what? Alpha. Okay. So we know that sine of some angle plus certain angle can be written as in terms of sine. Sine of certain theta is equal to sine theta, like that we will write. So phi is equal to 10 sine alpha we get. Okay, now we can substitute the value, that is we can bring this 10 to the denominator. 5 1s 5 2s, therefore sine alpha is equal to what we get? 1 by 2 we get. So in case of sine, when we get this 1 by 2 in case of a sine yavaga sigutte namage 1 by 2 sine alli. So in case of alpha is equal to what? Sine inverse of 1 by 2. Therefore alpha is equal to sine only 1 by 2 yavaga brutte in case of the angle 5 by 6 we get sine is 1 by 2. Andre, so sine 30 is nothing but what? 1 by 2. Sine 30 can be written as andre 30 na en anta baribodu 5 by 6 antanu baribodu. Okay, so this sine 30 can also be written as what? 5 by 6. And 30 degree can also be written as 5 by 6. And pi under 180 by 6. And we get what? 30 only. So that is the thing we return. So now we can substitute in this equation because we have to find out the total phase. Total phase on find out. So total phase is equal to anything 2 pi by 45 into what? A t 2 pi by 45 into a t plus what? Alpha we find out it pi by 6. Okay, now observe carefully the value of t. We have to find out the phase at time t is equal to what? 7.5 second anta kodidre. T is equal to 7.5 second iddaga phase anna find out madi anta. So that time is what? 7.5 plus pi by 6. Okay, now make the calculations. So this one, what we get? If can make these calculations, we get pi by 3 plus here pi by 6. So 2 pi by 45 into 7.5 manire, we get 5 by 3 plus here 5 by 6 is there. So we can take the LCM. If you can take the LCM for 3 and 6, what we get? 6 is the LCM and 3 how much? 3 2s are 2 pi plus here 1 pi is equal to 3 pi by 6. So 3 pi by 6 is nothing but a water. 3 1s are 3, 2s is equal to what? phi by 2. So this is the total phase. This is the what? A total phase for the given equation.